Welcome in, welcome in. How can I help you today? Okay, you have an appointment for a scalp check and treatment today. Okay, awesome. You'll go ahead and just have a seat for me. Hi, perfect. Is it okay if I go ahead and touch you? Have you ever had a scalp check before? No? Okay. So, they're very painless. All we're gonna do is we're gonna take a comb or tools and gently go through and check as much of your scalp as we can to see if there's any underlying conditions, concerns we should be aware of. And then from that point, we can kind of assess what scalp treatment would be the most beneficial for your hair, okay? And scalp, to keep it healthy. So does that sound like something you are still interested in doing? Okay, perfect. Well, then if it's alright with you, I'm just gonna go ahead and get started, okay? Okay, so first off, we're going to use this little tool right here. It may look a little scary, but I assure you it's not. It has this nice little metal plate on the underside here, and it helps give me an idea of what kind of health your scalp is in, okay? So I'm just going to gently run it through your hair onto your scalp, alright? If at any time there's discomfort, or something doesn't feel right, please do let me know, okay? Alright. How's that feeling? Good, good. Yeah, the plate is a little bit warm. Actually, I think it feels pretty nice. It kind of helps heats up your scalp. Opens up those pores a little bit for us. Kind of helps us see what we're working. Like using a very, very gentle straightener almost. Same type of technology. But if at any time it does feel too warm, please do let me know. I would hate to accidentally burn. Do one more pass, okay? Just want to make sure those pores are nice and open. How was that? Did you like it? Good. I personally think it feels really nice. But obviously everyone has their preferences, right? Okay, so now what I'm going to do is I'm just going to go through and I'm going to section your hair, okay? I'm going to get a really good look at actual scalp, okay? So I definitely can see some, a little bit of redness. Is your scalp ever a little bit tender? Itchy, maybe? Okay. So far, is there any particular spots on your scalp that have been bothering you? No, okay. I always just like to make sure if there are, we take nice close look at them, okay? I want to make sure I'm as thorough as possible for you. It seems to be a little bit more redness in this area that I'm seeing. And that simply could be, are you a side sleeper? Do you sleep on the sides of your head? You do? Okay. Yeah, that's fairly common. So that's what I was thinking, is a lot of people who are side sleepers, they'll have excess buildup on the sides of their scalp, as well as a little bit more redness, since you are spending many hours a night on that particular section of scalp, so. Yeah, it's definitely a lot more red on the sides here. A little bit of excess buildup as well. This out just a little bit, and then I'm gonna take a detailed look of your other side, okay? Are you doing okay for me? I know this is your first time getting a treatment like this, so I'm trying to be extra gentle for you. I want to give you the best first impression I can. Okay, so now I'm just gonna take a nice detailed look at this side, okay? So far you're doing really great, okay? Crazy. Mm-hmm. just a little bit of excess buildup as well. I think I'm starting to get a good idea what treatment I think would benefit you the most. Well, let's just finish up this check first, okay? Want to make sure I leave no stones unturned, so to speak. Okay. This side actually to be a little bit less red than the other side. I'm guessing you sleep on this side of your scalp a little bit more frequently than this side, which is something that I tend to do. I usually stay on my one side for the most part, unless I'm tossing and turning a lot during the night, which can happen. I'm sure we all suffer every once in a while from that. Yeah, this side is definitely looking a lot better than the other side, actually. Alright, almost done with the scalp check. You've been doing really, really good. Thank you. Okay. Okay, just go check outside to you. Your scalp really does look very healthy. Just some slight redness, a little bit of buildup on the sides of your scalp. Nothing too alarming, nothing that stuck out to me. No sores, no bites, no bumps. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to do a nice clarifying and deeply moisturizing treatment for you. It's actually a hair mask. It's very foamy, so I'm going to whip it up and then I'll part your hair and to apply it, and then we'll rub it in, okay? Does that sound like a good plan? Okay, great. Okay, so I'm just going to whip it up for us now, okay? A little bit of water. And this is the brush. I'll be applying it. does have a little bit of menthol in it, so don't be alarmed. It will cause like a tingling sensation on the scalp, okay? Just wanted to make sure you knew. How's it feeling? Is it feeling okay? Okay, good. Gonna do the other side. How are you liking the tingles? It feels really good, huh? It makes your scalp feel like it's getting super clean. One of my favorite treatments to get on myself, because I love that tingly sensation it gets on the scalp. Very clarifying. Almost done with this side as well, okay? Now I'm just going to use my fingers and I'm just going to work it into your scalp, okay? Is that feeling okay? Is that good pressure for you? Okay, good. me know if it's too deep, okay? Still doing okay for me. Okay. Your eyes are getting a little droopy, so I thought I'd check on you. This is definitely the super relaxing part. You get a little bit of pampering. Just gonna brush through your hair a little bit. Feeling okay? You are all set. So, when you do shower again, the nice thing about this mask is you don't need to rinse it out. It it won't make your hair oily or anything like that. So it'll just stay on until you decide you want to wash your hair again, okay? But I do hope that you enjoyed your treatment today. And that your first time having a scalp treatment was relaxing for you. I quite enjoyed giving this to you today. And I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day. And I'll see you again soon, okay? Okay. All right.